travel to keep. Capture the moment. Is safe to travel Nepal after lockdown? How safe Nepal is compared to other country to travel? Visit Nepal 2020. Many traveler has a confusion whether to travel or not because everyone loves their life. But the traveler are so excited to make Visit Nepal 2020 the journey to remember. But always life comes first. So in this video, you will get to know some of the useful information on how to travel Nepal and the safety and precaution need to take during travel in Nepal after lockdown. Number 1. Always get updates with the news. Follow the genuine news channel, watch YouTube videos, read blogs, because it is important to get update with the current news and all those information about the place which help the mind to travel freely and make the best out of the trip. Following news channel, YouTube videos and reading all those articles make us confident by comparing all those information together which will give the best idea for our trip. Number 2. Make the list of certain things. Making a list drive you in the right direction with all those checklists that will make the trip better without any problem during the journey. Make sure the situation of the place where you are going to travel and the health condition of the place, of that particular place, track the COVID-19 condition on that place as well as those place that comes during the journey. They're definitely going to be a guide for the trip. Number 3. Check the place has the sufficient health infrastructure, food and accommodation facilities. After lockdown, make sure you do not travel without any plan because the situation is totally unknown than before. So best to book the accommodation and all required things before traveling if possible. Get touch with the local, asking regularly the condition and the situation of the place. Make the good knowledge about the health tips. Traveling for a long duration of time often make a person sick due to various reasons like high altitude, climate changes, so on. So learning few small knowledge on health definitely help during travel. Number 5. Make sure to visit less crowded place and maintaining social distancing. Travel places outside the city. Travel by personal vehicle and avoid long ride. Number 6. Book the ticket that can easily be cancelled, transferable or with minimum cost deduction. Always book through trustworthy sites, apps and agents. Number 7. Watch out for the scams. During this time, some people may scam you with the various ways, so be aware of any offer and things while traveling. Number 8. Make sure to add emergency number on your cell phone or remember it. So these are the points that how to travel Nepal after lockdown. Now, what safety and precaution need to take during travel in Nepal after lockdown? Number 1. Always stay healthy. One of the main thing is to maintaining health condition before travel as well as during the travel. Number 2. Get some knowledge of nutrition and diet. Number 3. Regularly washing hand with the hand soap or use sanitizer. Number 4. Avoid touching doors or anything that you feel used by many people. Number 5. Avoid touching face. Better to use sanitizing wipes to clean the face. Number 6. Use masks when you are around people. 7. Check the restaurant before going for the meal. Number 8. eat fresh food and drink warm water if possible, and intake vitamin food. So guys, let's get together and make Visit Nepal 2020 the journey to remember memorable. If you want to read the article on how to travel Nepal after lockdown and all the safety need to take during the travel in Nepal after lockdown, there is a link in the description. Jai Nepal.